Let me show you a neat trick about blowing on a fire, and it goes kind of like this. Take both your fingers and make them a little diamond like this, and then you blow through. See what happens. That's called the Venturi effect. Works pretty good.